New York, New York. Big city, bigger dreams. Teenagers here have everything. Love, envy, friendship, conflict, and an extra dose of talent. But in such a fast-paced city, things can change in the blink of an eye. And there's no telling which way life will take them.
Good morning, class. Oh my God.
My mother said, what? Thinking about the school year, thinking about all that. It's about to be crazy. My singing's getting better, my dancing, but of course, it's gonna be a problem.
Get out of my way, man.
Hey, son, let me see your open mic tonight. Yo, excuse me.
Whoa, don't just be walking up in my rehearsal like that.
Yo, who are these jokers?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you, like.
Sorry.
It ain't gonna be no fighting in my way.
Mi música, my music is called Tropical Electronica. It's a mixture of merengue with pop with electronic beat.
I'm a star, man.
So I'm a singer, dancer, performer. I write all my own stuff here. I'm working on my falsetto and my high notes here.
Yeah, yeah. Listen, it's your boy. Oh, fuck.
How I fuck up the first line?
In the house is not a home. There's no bed to hold you tight.
Hey, yo, what's this about? Yo.
What's good is when I finally get to open mic and I finally get my deal, and I'ma be famous.
It's not a good time for me, but it doesn't matter because I'm going to be famous.
I'm 16.
Are you serious? Yo, how old are you?
I mean, you act like a 15-year-old who's on lockdown or something. Jeez.
Come on, that's not funny. You know I'm 18.
The singer of the school, the R&B smooth guy, so to speak. And you know, I've just been working on a lot of records. I've been writing a lot.
You're too talented not to perform. Why wouldn't you perform?
Me and you used to be like this.
Derek, I just don't get it with you. All of a sudden, you're just this ladies' man. I don't get it. Why all of a sudden I see you and Derek hanging out?
He's my man. Hi, my name is Chrissy, and I am actually new to the school. I'm Sanaya's cousin, and she's my best friend. And also, I have a new boyfriend named Derek who goes to the school also.
Mom?
I didn't know knitting was a talent.
It's not. But fabulousness is.
So I do a couple of things. I party, and I'm fabulous, so obviously, you know, whatever. I dance. My inspiration is Lady Gaga. I love Miss Gaga.
You know what though? Getting in trouble was worth it.
I got some footage.
It's like amazing footage. You're not even gonna believe it.
Wait tonight, no regrets.
Oh, but it's gonna be so much harder for me because I'm so much bigger than her.
That's what I'm saying.
So what are you saying?
Until we die, you and I will be young forever.
School of the block?
Up the, yeah.
Up the block.
Yeah.
Let me send a letter to the dean and to principal about me letting in.
How old are you?
Me? What you mean how old am I? Yeah. I am 17 years old.
He is 17 years old.
17?
If he's 17, I wasn't even born yet.
Yo, you've been drawing like little monkeys on your paper all day.
I think you see the
reflection. Because I'm trying to be like you, bro. You get it? Bro? You know what I mean?
I think he got Tourette's.
He's just as dark as me.
That's because boom. I am your father.
Punk having this party on Saturday, right? We're thinking maybe you should have a makeover.
No,
show up.
No, just think about Vanessa's face when you stuck to the door looking a million times hotter than her.
Hey girl, what's up?
Hey. So, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get out of my house tonight.
Hi, how are you?
The shade? The sun never goes down on a rock star?
No.
What?
moi.
I've been in the kitchen all day making my special brownies, and I'm like,
believe me, I want one of your brownies. But hey, and we gotta save one for Nikki too. She'd never see it coming.
You're crazy, girl. I don't get it. I don't understand why don't you like her anyway.
Hi, how are you?
Come on,
how you doing?
Good. I have a present for you.
Oh yeah. Woo!
I can't go by myself.
Call me in like 5 minutes. Act like you're having some sort of huge family emergency and you've gotta cry.
All right, I'll call you in 5 minutes.
Bye.
Vanessa and Violet's night began according to plan, but the fun wouldn't last too long. The morning would bring some serious consequences. And we're not talking about a little hangover.
Hi, it's Sean Young from Whichway. In the LGBT community, bullying is a serious, serious problem that kids are facing today. So, it's time to take a stand. Parents, talk to your kids. Kids, talk to your parents. Don't be a bystander. Be someone's lifeline. And to those who are being bullied, stand up, be loud, and you will be heard. Because the ones who are listening are the ones who really love you. I promise.